This will be a short video, but some things need to be discussed. Tremors! A Cold Day in Hell, my spoiler review. This was a fun movie, but I'll share my thoughts during Warm Week 3 sometime in May. For now, let's focus on what I came here to discuss. So for those of you who are wondering, no, there is no new incarnation of the Graboid in this film. There may have been a hint of a new creature in one scene involving a hot spring, but other than that, it is back to South African Graboids and Ass Blasters. It's really kind of a bummer, but there is a new addition to the cast that I was pleasantly surprised by. Valentine, Kevin Bacon, and Rhonda McKee, Finn Carter, had a daughter. Named her Valerie, and she is in this film as one of the scientists.
I was like, oh my god!
She's got traits of her mom and Bert, which I found funny. She's a huge fan of Bert's, and I love the line about Kevin Bacon's character not really ever being present. It's a hilarious jab at the Baconator for never returning for any of the sequels until the upcoming television program now that his career isn't as big as it used to be. One final spoiler involves Bert. Remember in Tremors 3 when he got swallowed? Well, he has now got a Graboid parasite infection that is slowly killing him. I am not going to spoil the outcome, but I honestly didn't know what to expect. Fun fact, Tremors 3 was written by Joss Whelpley, as was Tremors 5 and 6. Don Michael Paul returned to direct this film, and he's not only the first director to return to this franchise, but he's the best choice. I explain why in my review, but it mostly has to do with the different tone and how Tremors is always game for updating to something new. Anyways, guys, I do recommend this movie to serious fans of the Tremors franchise, and creature feature fanatics like myself should get a kick out of it regardless if you're a Tremors fan or not. Stay tuned for my review. Lion Brian Gatto, host of Horror Show Entertainment. Make sure to like my Facebook page in the description below and leave comments and subscribe.